Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and this is Unité 7, Leçon N. And in this lesson, I thought it might be useful for you to have some vocabulary regarding cuisiner. So cuisiner is to cook, just because French people like to talk about food, they like to talk about cooking and all these things. So it's usually quite useful to have few words or few verbs to be able to discuss about that, okay? And especially at this level, unité 7, I think it might be the time. So let's start now. Éplucher, battre, faire mijoter, pocher, griller. Okay, so let's see them one more time. Éplucher. Okay, remember when you've got this CH, the sound is SH. Okay, éplucher. All right. First group of verbs, okay, ending with ER. So basically it is quite easy to conjugate. Okay, then battre, battre. Okay, even if you've got deux T here, two letters, well, basically you've got only the sound of one, okay? Battre, okay? Third group of verbs, a bit tricky to conjugate, but still, it's possible at your level. Then, faire mijoter, okay? Faire mijoter. Then, pocher, okay? First group. Griller, okay? It's interesting because here you've got this E and then double L, okay? In most of the cases, and I don't say always because it's not possible in French to say always, we've got so many exceptions, but in most of the cases you will pronounce it Y, Y, okay? Griller, that's the reason why. Griller, okay? Remember ER because these are verbs here. Griller, pocher, éplucher, okay? You pronounce them A, okay, even if you've got this R, okay, this combination of two letters, ER, at the end, will give you the sound E, all right? So, griller, okay? Let's see the others. Rôtir, cuire au four, bouillir, frire, couper, all right? So, rôtir. Don't forget this accent circumflex, sorry. Then, cuire au four, bouillir. So that's maybe the tricky one of the list here. So, bou, and then yir, okay? Bouillir. So, bou, yir, bouillir, okay? Frire, and then couper. Well, couper is quite easy. First group here, so je coupe, tu coupes, il coupe. Nous coupons, vous coupez, il coupe. So quite easy to conjugate. Couper en tranches. Râper. Étaler au rouleau. Remuer. Mélanger. Okay, so let's see them. So here you've got this couper again, okay? En tranches. So, tranche is a slice, okay? So, in that case, couper en tranche. Râper, so don't forget this accent circumflex here. First group of verb, easy to conjugate. Étaler au rouleau, okay? Étaler, so first group of verbs, quite easy to make. Then, remuer, so this, maybe it's the difficult one of the list. Okay. Remuer. And then mélanger. Okay, remember, G, E, goes like J, okay? Mélanger. All right? So now you've got many verbs to discuss with French people or French-speaking people about food and how to prepare it, okay? So if you want more videos, then it's here, youtube.com/imagier. And then the website is here, www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye-bye.